There's no button, nothing.
You only press a button when there's a secret mission. Well, I say, yeah, on this one, when you do get showtime and everything, you do get a lot of orbs. I say that's a good thing. I do say though that this is the hardest one to get S's on though, because of the fact that you need to get S in pretty much every fight. It's like you've got to coordinate the fights just to get an S. Since like you can just, when you've got a style, you can just shoot them just to keep that point of that style, and then you can just carry it on by hitting them. Or if you dodge. Kind of like, that's why the finger level is so good for farming orbs. The demon on the helipad, that boss fight, because you can automatically, it's just guaranteed an S all the time. Because when it does the flame attack, you can just keep dodging, and then it just goes up. When you stay near the flames, you just keep dodging. Your style goes up. And then you just constantly just keep shooting it with machine guns. That's how easy it is just to lose it. If you don't hit anything within like a second, you've lost it. And the bosses on this game are just like, what the? And it's like, the more you got hit, the less you faster your devil trigger drain. And the more attacks you did as well. Play Dark Souls, bitch. Plus, this is the main reason why I dodged so well on Dark Souls. Okay. It's because of Devil May Cry. Oh yeah, I'll just get orbs because of the cutscene that I can't skip.